Hey guys, Redskill here, and today we're playing some Gmod in an RP server. So hopefully we can get on some amazing adventures. I don't know really, but we'll try anyway. Come along now. Some people that might want me. Why is this door open? Holy shit, I have a gun! Okay. You know what, this actually gives me an idea. Hey, here's my plan. First off, I need to find that little person.
Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Doing pretty good.
That's nice.
Yo, what do you want, mate? You're gonna die if you walk in here.
I didn't mean any business.
But pet house 500 and you cross through. You get free access. What, you think we're playing hobo, huh? We're a gang, not a...
Fuck that shit, I'm out! The fuck's... What the fuck is going on there? Hey, dude. Guess what?
What do you want, man?
Guess what?
What? What, mate?
That just happened. No! Get the fuck out of the way, Dory! That was funny. Let's go down here. I guess, what's in this neck of the woods? Oh, what the f- What did I just walk into? Nah, do I have my gun? No, I don't have my gun. Shit. I'm gonna see if I can quickly take it back, actually. Okay, I'm gonna try to- Oh fuck, that thing's alive! Hey, Santa Claus! Oh, no, Santa! Santa, why you do this? Ah, my game was laggy as fuck. Sorry about that, guys. I am not going back down there. Santa, you little fuck. What the fuck?
It's my barrel tower. Tower of barrels. I'm the most sought after hobo for barrel building towers. But it is our spawn, technically, right? Is this. Yeah. Oh. I mean, it would have been better if you told me that before I started.
I don't feel like I should be excluded. How's that mob buster doing? I'm gonna be a homo. Yes, I'm Now, to be a successful hobo, you must choose the right place to set up. I'm gonna make myself look more noticeable. So, yeah, make the epic building montage. Starting now. Hobo Home 2.0. Now just to put up a sign. There, perfect. Look at this lovely house. Maybe I can fix this a bit actually. And there. That's the best I'm gonna get. Okay. Now we wait. Don't know what to do actually, like, I got these vials. Actually, let's have some fun with these little shits. It had to use some decoration.
Okay.
Did you see? Nope, I don't pay. That fucking dive though. But good news is, I know the next perfect person. We're playing ball. You catch it, I catch it. Fuck you, Adam. Oh. Oh shit. What the fuck? Where'd he go? Beers. Come on, bruh.
Like,
this is abuse. Ah, thank you. You're actually not a bad person. Thank you for the healing, sir. Can I help you with something?
It's alright. How you going?
Hello.
Doing good, you know.
Hello.
The trash bins taste good today.
Oh, does it? Can I have some?
No, they're mine.
What are you?
Can I have some? No!
I asked my mom the same question.
Hey guys, it's your
local
Canadian.
Aaron.
How's it going?
Okay. Shoot, it's
my phone. Oh, that one. Hey guys, it's me, your lovable Canadian.
Alright, let's not go up now. Just...
Okay.
Praise be to me, yeah.
Just don't go up now. But...
stuck in there because I was trying to get into the car and I got out of the car and
yeah,
I ended up getting stuck up there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I gotta just call an
admin
next time.
Why is he fucking staring at me?
Praise be to the invisible man. May his blessing run freely through your blood.
I'm not invisible now.
Fuck you.
No! Jesus blessing my child. For everlasting peace.
Hey, dude. You look more messed up than me. You want some poop? Is that the yes?
Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Yes, you're a good boy.
Who's that? Who's that?
What are you doing here? Now you be a good boy and go eat people.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to our hospital.
Ah, very nice.
Would you like a checkup?
I think there's something wrong with me.
Alright, so take to our examination chair. Right here.
I will get the...
Thank you.
Alright, so...
Check your ears.
Okay. Is it bad, Doc?
Well, we'll tell you everything that's wrong with you after the examination.
Okay, I trust you.
Alright.
Okay, we're gonna have to hit your knee now.
Okay.
We'll use this. Does it hurt?
A little.
Does this hurt?
Ah, oh, that does have a bruise.
Does this hurt? Oh, I can't show it.
Let's test your eyesight. What does this clock say? What's the time?
It says...
But yes,
breakfast
but yes.
Time. It says breakfast
what's the
time.
You're close enough.
Okay. How is that gonna check my blood?
What? Turn around.
Okay, be gentle.
Thank you. I'll get the examination right now. Just keep them entertained after.
Yeah. Yeah, get the job.
Yeah, I'm sorry to say, but you have cancer.
Aww. Again?
Yes, I'm very sorry. But we can give you medicine.
You also have meningococcal, brain tumor, Ebola, erectile dysfunction.
You're gonna have to eat this.
Okay. Tastes so good.
We'll give you some medicine, yeah?
That sounds nice. At least I'll live a bit longer.
You drink this every single day and you'll become... and it will make you feel good, okay? It won't cure anything, man.
Is that why I have a funny feeling in my groin?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, that would be... Yum, what?
Okay, hold up.
Come on. Okay, thank you. If you ever feel like
thank
dying,
you for telling me. Thank you very much. Just glad to know I'm gonna die. Well then. I apparently have cancer. Very nice. Yeah. that'll be all, guys. That was Gmod being a hobo for a while. Got the frills and poop. Happy poop. Very nice. But yeah, if you guys want more GTA, fucking GTA, Gmod, just comment down below in that little comment box below. And I'll see you guys again. Now, excuse me, I'm going home. That means, get the fuck out of my property.